After visiting the Thorvaldsen Museum, we decided to walk back to the central train station, where we were to catch a train back to Køge. Following are pictures and video clips of buildings and things that called our attention during our walk. In the canal near the Hillbro Bridge, we were able to capture pictures and video of an underwater sculpture grouping based on the folk tale of Annette and the Merman. Hillbro, in English High Bridge, is an arch bridge in wrought iron connecting Slottsholmen, in English Castle Island, with the Hillbro Square. It was built in 1878. Hillbro Square is named after the bridge which connects it to the Castle Island on the other side of the canal. The most striking feature of the square is an equestrian statue of Absalon, the warrior bishop, who was traditionally being credited as the founder of Copenhagen. It was inaugurated in 1901 to commemorate the centennial of his death. Bente, Rosita and Ove taking a well-deserved break.
água.
Han har hittat en metod att göra en, liksom, en tavla på 10 minuter, en kvart. Väldigt fint, alltså sådär.
The Palace Hotel. The Hotel Bristol. Bishop Absalon.